Hello everyone, my name is Thammy from Thammy Ellen Beauty. I'm the owner of this beautiful salon. I have been working with Kerastase for over 10 years, and about 2 years ago we became Kerastase official salon. So today I'm going to be demonstrating a classic blowout with some curls, so stay tuned to the next step. So you'll be demonstrating a classic blowout in this gorgeous hair. She has been a few days without a wash. She did use some dry shampoo, right? So we're gonna be using this prep energy gun on her scalp to remove all the excess oil. He tends to get a really oily hair after like a day or two, so we wanna improve this blowout so she can last at least like 3 days. And then after this prep, we're definitely gonna be using. So we're gonna be using the shampoo afterwards, and it will be the Genesis, the Bond, the Recall. And after the shampoo, we are gonna shampoo only from her mid to end. And after that, we'll be applying the conditioner with a mask. So we're gonna start by exfoliating her scalp to take all the dead skin and to remove all the excess oil. Exfoliating circles, so circles to stimulate the blood. The shampoo mid shaft to ends. Only applying the mask on her ends, and then after I apply it all over the ends, I'm gonna apply it on her root, but very slightly, not touching, but brushing, so it doesn't deposit a lot of product. And since her hair is really oily, we don't want that to be extra oily with the mask. I always like to massage the scalp as well after the wash. It's always good to come in and massage the product into the hair. After a fabulous wash, we are now moving into pastiging. She likes her hair to have movement and some body. So I'm gonna start by applying mousse bouffant to give her lift on her roots. For her mid-shaft to end, I'm gonna be using the Thermic Regenerant. So this will protect the blow dry and also her ends, creating just a soft texture and revitalizing all the damage that she has from heat and color as well. Three pumps. So we're gonna just do some soft cream. We're gonna start by applying a light stroke of hairspray just so it can have more grip and fixation to it. I'm gonna start by the front. So beautiful wave. To finish off the look, I'm gonna be using some spray, the Lakay Dentelle, to give me some flexible hold and to make these curls last a little longer. Ladies, this is my classic look.